Once in a while, you find a loot bag that's laying around. Tool. Oh boy. That ain't too bad. Scrap that. Well, we'll just scrap that for the brass. Might as well cut this tree down. Well, here we are. Oh, they're not open yet. Boy, I got here quicker than I thought. I'm surprised they didn't, usually it transports you to somewhere random. Here we go. I see, you hear it? Yeah, I'll start spawning. Yeah, right. Right in the eye socket. Two in the eye socket. Three in the eye socket. Chemistry station. Oop, we got a working chem station. What do we have in the other one? We've got a workbench and a mixer. And here we have a chem station. Actually, it might work out because I don't go to the chem station very often, so it might be worth the ride. There we go. Please have a wrench. Oops, let's see what we got in here.
Sell only the best merchandise.
Alright, what do we got here? Five more dukes and loot. I'll take it. Oh, they're two scopes.
Many thanks. You've proved to be very resourceful. Here's your pay.
No wrench. No wrench. Damn it. Let's see, what do I have anything to sell? Okay. Archery. Successful sneak attacks have 20% greater chance of knocking the target down. Pistol, level 4, that's expensive. Oh, I got the lucky goggles. That works for me. I'll need one later on, but not for a while. So, pass. I'll take the advanced bellows. There. So we'll get the Ranger's Guide to Archery. That. I don't use blade traps. Switch. I'll buy one.
Great doing business with you. Okay. Come back and tell your friends.
Any jobs nearby? No. Let's see, we are to the east. So we want west. No, forget it. Okay, long ride back. Okay, I'm back. It's just this game. It happens to other people too. Big YouTubers. And I'm not going to spend $1,000 on a video card and find out it's still broken.
What are you looking at?
You. Oh, finally something close by. Tier 2.
Listen up, jackass. You won't work? Then show some respect. Let's get one thing straight. You're not working with me. You're working for me.
You think so, huh? You think so? Why don't you move that bookcase a little closer? Okay, 20% greater chance of knocking down the target. I don't know what I'm put the weighted head in. I got this looted, so I might as well. Do that. Let's head home and then do the quest. Mission. Come on. Three. Last shot does double damage. We'll just read it. I'm not gonna use that. Already been read. Pistol Pete. Craft armor piercing 9mm. Ooh, another archery one. It's craft steel arrow. So that's good. It's really, really good. Really good. Thank you. Alright, made short work of that one. Nothing. What were you even doing there? You weren't guarding nothing. Candle? Landmines? Going weird on landmines. Oops, almost ran right into her. A fancy schmancy toilet. Another fancy schmancy toilet. Or puke. I see ya. That's batted. Yeah, I'll keep the sixes, of course. I'll do the rest, most of the looting later. I need a wrench. Drill. Hi, ladies. What were you two doing up there? What are these? Perception plus one. Yep, here comes a bunch of goonies from outside, as usual. Right on cue. Oh, I see that. Well, I don't understand why the reload canceled. It's just not right. Uh-oh. worried about getting the chicken. Come on. This is exciting, folks. I forget I'm recording a lot, so I'm sorry if I get real quiet. Yeah, you know there's something behind here. I mean, just one wrench. It's day five. Day five. Is my blunderbuss reloaded? Good. Shatters. All right, that's everybody. Now we gotta find the supplies. But not until after we get all this good stuff. Blood bags, they're gross. Let's see, what else can I scrap? Scrap those. Scrap those. Scrap that, scrap that. Get rid of that. No need for that. Take it. Gotta reload. This time I know I have to reload. And put a big shebang. No, not bad. Works for me. I'm not gonna sell it. I'll just scrap it. Alright, oh, I didn't even see this. Would a wrench be considered a tool? Not today. Thank you. trash. Gotta be a way up there. Grab some cloth. Oh, but I see where it is. I see where it is. There we go. I don't think I've done this one before. Like this story, huh? What a poor excuse. I've never done it before. Okay. Still no wrench. Bought some of that eye candy. I did not. No. You know, it gets kind of annoying switching mods all the time. Alright. Mud. Complete. Grab that. I didn't get behind any of these canes. Don't need a hot seat. Have a chance.
Okay, fucker. You respect the shop rules, and we'll get along just fine.
Yeah, uh-huh.
I guess I'm gonna have to pay you now that you did it.
I'll take the sledgehammer, thank you. And what do we got to sell? Improved fittings mod schematic. Let's go read that. All right. right. Clear zombies.
Look, blockhead. What are you standing there for? Don't you have work to do?
I'm sure we're hungry. And thirsty. Okay, this ought to be interesting. I've never done this one before. That's why I ran back home. Yeah, it's a good thing I stopped. He would have fell right on my head. See, a wrench would be nice to tear down this nice big truck. Cornmeal. Excellent. A toolbox. No wrench. Maybe I have done this before. Yep, there are dogs. At least two. And they automatically trigger at a certain point. Be in trouble here. How am I going to deal with these dogs? Double up on these. Let's get this over with. Keep forgetting whether I'm crouched or not. But I didn't die. That's the only reason I wanted to get the next thing out. Healing factor. Now let's eat something, which gives me some health. 7, 18. That'll work. Okay, we get the dogs out of the way. It's reloaded. Let's go right here. We'll loot everything later. Yeah, wouldn't let me switch weapons there for a second, or switch sides. I'm gonna write my congressman. Oh, I got this one and that one. Okay. What did I do for a purse? Maybe the door's open on the already looted place. Oh, military guy. Always gotta miss. How dare you sneak up on me? Thank you. Right, there's got to be a door in here. Oh, they're all going to come from upstairs. Tools. Is a wrench considered a tool? Not today. Let's do that jump. That's not good. Well, it looks like day six and no wrench. I'm not going to bother with that. It's getting late. Can't do nothing with that. What's in here? Good water? Oh. Where's my bike? Well, day six, no wrench. Ooh, I almost hit my head.
Spend it all in one place.
I'll try not to.
Name's not important. It's a deal. Disappoint me, and you'll find yourself on the wrong end of a rope.
You got any points? Okay, well, I'm just going to end it here. That's it for day five. No stupid wrench yet. I got to start getting that fire station ready, and I'm going to have to clear it out again because they would have respawned it. I think. So until next time for day six.